Welcome to another electrifying round of regional auditions of FBB Femina Miss India 2016, powered by Rupral Realty talent partner Bobstar and skincare partners Aloe Veda.
अब है दिल्ली की बारी.
So welcome to Delhi.
इंडिया में आप कहीं भी चले जाएं, but when it comes to real beauty, it has to be Delhi. What's it, girls?
So Delhi girls are very unique. Okay, we have our own style and हमारा अपना ही swag होता है.
We're hot, we're trendy, we're witty. We have a great sense of humor and we definitely have the style.
I had participated, but I was pulled back from backstage. So I always wanted to have a daughter whom I could send in the pageant. Here she is.
जब मैं क्राउन जीतती हूँ तो definitely वो मेरे साथ साथ मॉम की जीत भी होगी. I think we can share it.
Just registered for this FBB discount card, which is only for students, and I'm just looking forward to a lot of shopping.
This is the Aloe Veda lip balm, which has a very strawberry smell. It gives me very soft and buttery lips.
मेरे को मेरी गंजी मिल चुकी है. आगे पता नहीं first round में क्या होगा.
जैसे जैसे time नजदीक आता जा रहा था, यहाँ पे सब nervous हैं, but I'm sure सब excited भी हैं.
Now it's time to go for the first round of auditions. Yay!
As a judge, we all look at a very important part, which is the girl's personality, her overall style.
My first round just got over, abhi khatam hua hai, and I'm really happy to have been selected for the next round.
That we are about to start the final round of FBB Femina Miss India Delhi 2016.
One advice that I have for all the girls is, be yourself, give your best, just be confident, and you'll definitely nail it.
I do not believe in body shaming. I believe that every body shape is beautiful, and girls are beautiful the way they are.
This pageant has an enormous capacity to transform young girls into refined ladies.
And you were asked to lose weight.
I was asked to lose weight, yes. Thank you for bringing it up again.
आपने ये आउटफिट आज के लिए क्यों चूज किया?
मैम, एक्चुअली ये मेरी मम्मा ने चूज किया है.
When the emotional moment comes, do you still follow the SOP or you try to push the boundary?
Personally, I can't just let anybody die on my flight.
I firmly believe that सपने वो होते हैं जो हमें सोने नहीं देते. ये सपना मुझे सच में सोने नहीं देता.
You all are winners in your own right. You all have survived over 3,000 entries. It is not a joke. So let's hope we get a girl who represents a country internationally, and she's from the city of Delhi. Let's start off with the FBB wild card entry. Can we give it up for contestant number 20?
This is a great feeling to be the FBB wild card winner. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है.
The next one, hold your breath, ladies. Contestant number 87. Then we have 14. Contestant number 61.
My mom will be the happiest because it's been her dream more than mine, and I have it now. So it's an amazing feeling.
Contestant number 11. Contestant number 73. 66. The next girl to go. Contestant number 1.
So number 94, if you could step forward.
Next girl is number 10.
And the next contestant number is number 15.
Contestant number 56.
Okay, now there are just 3 more to go. Contestant number 76.
जैसे ही मेरा नाम अनाउंस हुआ, मेरी शक्ल ऐसी लाइक, सच्ची हो गया? Are you serious? Okay, एक बार चेक कर लीजिए, पक्का हो गया.
The last two who make it to the FBB Femina Miss India Delhi 2016 pageant. The last two contestant numbers are 4 and 55.
एक से बाद एक आ रही थी, तो मुझे लगा था कब मेरा नाम आए, कब मेरा नंबर आए. और सबसे लास्ट में मेरा नंबर अनाउंस हुआ और I was very excited.
Ladies at the back, there is an FBB wild card for you to apply. We are going to take an auto entry into the finals of top 25 of FBB Femina Miss India 2016. at Bombay. So that's the wild card entry. And this is a second chance for you to join us in Mumbai for the final round of auditions. And congratulations, ladies.
My sister was waiting for me since morning and it's because of her only I'm here. I'm seriously spellbound. I can't say anything now.
Today, I'm really very proud of her. And seriously, wish you all the best.
Thank you.
मैंने इसके लिए बहुत मेहनत करी थी. बुरा तो लगता है, but there's always next time. So.
FBB Femina Miss India Delhi 2016 के finalists को अब मिलेगा अपना first kick, where they'll begin learning the nuances of the fashion and glamour world. Here, they will have to put their undivided attention, focus and energy into the specially designed training and grooming sessions with ऐसी celebrity experts जिनके साथ train करना हर beauty queen का सपना है.
आज हम स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं फोटोशूट फेमिना मिस इंडिया के लिए. वी गोना डू एट द पूल. दैट्स अ वेरी नेचुरल चॉइस फॉर अ बिकनी शूट.
पहली बार बिकिनी में शूट करूंगी, सो बहुत अलग सा एक्सपीरियंस होगा. यकीन है कि आई विल पुट इन माय बेस्ट, अच्छा कर पाऊंगी.
अगर हम अपने पैरों पर ध्यान दे रहे हैं तो एक्सप्रेशन चला जा रहा है. एक्सप्रेशन पर ध्यान दे रहे हैं तो बॉडी पॉस्चर गलत हो रहा है.
I think the girls have gained a lot of confidence with the bikini shoot. So I think they'll do a lot better when it comes to their profile shots and the unveiling shot now.
हम यहाँ पर अपने अनवेलिंग शॉट के लिए आए हैं जो कि कॉकटेल ड्रेसेस में होगा. एंड उसके बाद ऑल ऑफ अस टुगेदर वी आर ऑल्सो गोइंग टू पोज. वी ऑल आर वेरी नर्वस एंड एक्साइटेड एट द सेम टाइम.
Initially, unveiling shot was difficult because, you know, even if one girl is not acting well, the whole shot is destroyed. But there was no sign of fatigue. They were very, very excited. A lot of good energy in the shoot.
Yes, the girls are raw, but at the end of the day, I'm quite satisfied with our results. So quite happy.
Thank you, girls. You did well. To be confident and pose in front of the camera is one thing. To master the same art on the ramp is another. Watch as our ramp walk expert, Alicia Raut, mentors our girls on the nuances of ruling the ramp. But all this after a short break.